Hi, welcome to RoboJax. In this video, I'm going to introduce on how to use this prototyping shield for Arduino. So this can go directly installed on Arduino. It can be installed directly on Arduino attached. You have also a mini breadboard that you can put your component here and make your life easy. Or if you're permanently putting some component that needs constant programming, so you can solder them here and leave it on the board, so you can just program and do other work that you want to do with this. What do we have and why this is useful? First, you can put your mini breadboard and majority of the project that needs fewer components. This will make your life easy. So you can do it directly here on the board. As simple as that, and this is the sensor. So not only we have all the original ports of Arduino, we will have extra ports here. For example, these are all 5 volts. So you have multiple 5 volts if you need it, so you don't have to create another array of 5 volts here. And these are all of these are ground. So you have 5 pins or ground, 5 pins of 5 volts plus the 5 volts that we have here. So that's the first thing. The second thing, the reset button is also here, so you don't have to worry about the location of the reset button that you have. So the reset button is moved and that's easily accessible. Then we have a push button here, and we have 2 LEDs that are available. So this push button has a pin here that you can solder a wire and leave it to be connected to any of these pins, so you can put it long enough to be plugged in. And also we have 2 LEDs here, LED1 and LED2. Here is a wire. They have already resistors, so you don't have to do anything. You just need, they are already connected to the ground, so you just need to connect the wire from here and then put a wire and then according to your program connect it. So for example, this LED can be connected with this wire here. Just solder it from this side and then it's ready to be connected to any port that you wish. So that LED will be turned on when these pin go high. The same thing for this LED. We have this pin here, so you just plug it in and then program it. So 2 LED with a resistor makes your life very easy and removes a lot of clutter of multiple connections. This reset button, I just checked it in terms of connectivity. This side of this button is already connected to the ground, and this side you can connect it here. So this will be ready, so whenever you press it, this wire will be grounded. So when you plug this in, it will be grounded. It comes with this mini breadboard. It has double-sided adhesive, so if you are not planning to use this, maybe just remove the adhesive and stick it here, so permanently it will not move. This area also, you can put a lot of other components beside attaching this. And also this is for the ICs, that if you have surface mount IC, you can just put it. And so that if you're planning to put some surface mount IC here, the pins are here, that it has 7 here and 7 here, in total are 14. As you can see here, pin 1, 2, 3 and 4 are here up to 7, and then we have 7 here up to 14. So but the pins are connected like that. So if I just touch this, and you see one is connected here, and then pin 2 is connected here, pin 3 is connected here, pin 4 is connected here, pin 5 is connected here, pin 6 is connected here, and pin 7. So it starts 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And here we have also the pins up to 14. So this is, if this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, that's 7, and that's 8, 9, 10. So pin 8 is connected here and 9 is connected here. So 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 is the last one here. So for if you need to attach some other header beside this one, and if you need another one, male or female, you have a room here to put it, but on one side, not on both sides. So you can move this here, solder your header here, or the header can be soldered here. Thank you for watching. This was introduction to prototyping shield for Arduino. I definitely recommend this product for your projects. Please thumb up the video and also share it. If you subscribe, I appreciate it.